Community Food Bank of Southern Arizona says they feel very fortunate to have enough food to serve those who need it most.
News 4 Tucson's Ali Potter is live outside Keno Sports Complex where food distributions are taking place. Ali.
John, Amanda, you know, this time of the year, the need is great for Southern Arizona families, but even more so this year because of the pandemic. So just hours ago, the parking lot here at Keno Sports Complex was lined with car after car to get food. In fact, it was actually a record-breaking number. Almost 2,000 cars were served today in a three-hour period.
That's about what we would used to see in a three-day time period. So it's just a reflection of people are struggling to make ends meet. And, you know, we're part of that solution.
Michael McDonald, CEO of Community Food Bank of Southern Arizona, says this line says it all. The need is great.
Probably about 30% increase over the same time frame last year. And it's because folks have lost income, lost jobs.
McDonald says families walk away with 100 pounds of food.
A lot of frozen protein, meat protein, a lot of fresh produce. Lots of vegetables, lots of fruit, lots of pasta. We have all kinds of stuff.
I love Tucson. It's my home, my community.
Connie's one of the volunteers at the food bank.
I was invited by my friend Rita. She said, hey, Connie, we got to go do this. And boom, so we've been here since July.
So when the food bank, which I've always supported, opened up their volunteer positions, I was right on it because the opportunity to come out and help our community.
Connie and Rita are native Tucsonans. As you can tell from their expressions, they're happy to help their neighbors who need it the most.
Never could I believe that this many people would be in this much need. it's really hard to think of this many people, especially our senior citizens and our kids. But everyone for that matter. But I'm so grateful that they're actually coming out to get all this amazing food.
For those who missed this distribution, but in need of food.
If you need food this week or next week, just show up at the Keno Sports Complex. You may need to start at 7 a.m., get ready for an 8 o'clock opening. We will be there until we distribute all the food that we've got. And you don't have to be signed up. You're just a person in need.
And every Tuesday and Thursday, that's when you can line up to get food. Again, the next distribution will be on Tuesday, but on Thanksgiving, they will be closed. If you would like to donate or even volunteer, they are accepting volunteers. We'll have all the information you need to know on our website, kvoa.com. We've got you covered from the South Side. Ali Potter, News 4 Tucson.